हाई नीट एस्पिरेंट्स वेलकम टू वारी मेडिकल अकाडमी वारी मेडिकल अकाडमी सार्बाग अनेत्ति विधमान टॉपिक सार्ंद ओवर वीडियो वुं इनी वरुं नाटकल उंगलुक वरुं उंगलुक इदे चार्ंद संदेहंगल केल्विगल एदुवा इरुंदालुम कमेंट्स पास पड़ूंगे एक्सपर्ट फैकल्टी मेंबर्स पड़े वीडियो पिछड़ीना शेर पड़को अंत वीडियो रेगुलर उरण चेनल सब्सक्राइब पड़ो थैंक यू विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट
पीके ऑफ वीक एसिड दिस इज वीक एसिड एसिटिक एसिड एंड वीक बेस अमोनियम हाइड्रोक्साइड द वैल्यूज गिवन 4.76 एंड 4.75 रेस्पेक्टिवली कैलकुलेट द पीएच ऑफ अमोनियम एसिटेट सॉल्यूशन Now 2021 question students, this type of easy only. PKa value please write down first. PKa, what is the PKa? 4.76. Next to PKb given 4.75. What is the formula student? pH is equal to 7 plus 1 by 2 PKa minus 1 by 2 PKb. PKb, this is the formula. Now just write, I am writing pH is equal to 7 plus 1 by 2 common PKa minus PKb. Okay, now 1 by 2 common I am taking. Now pH is equal to 7 plus 1 by 2 PKa value 4.76 minus next to 4.75. Now 4.76, 4.76, 4.75. This is 1, this is 0, and this is 0. 0.001. 0.01. Just 2, not 001. pH is equal to 7 plus 1 by 2. That value is 0.01. Now we can write pH is equal to 7 plus 1 by 2 means 25 means 0.005. We can write like this. Next pH is equal to 0.005. Now write 500. Here is adding. 7.005 is the answer. Is the answer for this question. Now pKa of acetic acid, pKb of ammonium hydroxide given. The values are 4.76. Now I write the pKa value and pKb value. Now pH is equal to 7 plus 1 by 2 pKa minus 1 by 2 pKb. Now 7 plus 1 by 2 common I am taking pKa minus pKb. Now 7 plus 1 by 2, 4.76 minus 4.75, that is 0.01. Now 0.01, this one we can write it 25, 10 means 0.05. Now answer is 7.005. This is the answer for this question. Very simple question is given from salt hydrolysis. Especially salt hydrolysis, weak acid, weak base is very, very important. If you are comparing weak acid, strong base, or strong acid, weak base, they are not given. But maximum this formula, please remember for NEET preparation. Very, very important. Weak acid, weak base.